Here's a quick video on how to display your minimum safe altitude zones onto your navigation display, which is useful for situational awareness, especially on departure where you may have an engine failure and want to ensure you have minimum safe clearance with terrain. We're at Luton on runway 25. We've got the only departure plates shown here. As you can see, we've got three different zones here at Luton. We've got coming off the LUT beacon. So we've got 2,000 to the north, below the orange line, 2,200, and then over here we've got 2,100. So to draw these on, it's quite simple. Come over to the MCDU, go to the flight plan page, click any fix on the left, fix info on the right. We'll put in the Lima Uniform Tango beacon, and it's the radial outbound we want to use, so this way 090 inbound, so we want to use 270 that way, 360 inbound that way, so 180 going the opposite way. So we put those radials in, 270 and 180, and you can see we've got those different zones depicted now on the navigation display, so we know immediately which zone we're in should we lose an engine and want to know how high we need to be in order to clear terrain safely.